The SI Wildcats introduced as they meet Sacred Heart Cathedral at Haas Pavilion this week. Off the opening tip, Demaya Lewis ahead nicely to Carmela Marquez for the very early lead. SI right back as Rachel Harvey drives in a nice dish to Maddie Ennis, who lays it in. More Wildcats in the corner as Jacqueline Acosta and the freshman nails the three, 16-14 SI. But this one was tight the entire way. Lewis again to Marquez. She is a sharp shooter. Irish lead by four. But the Cats keep clawing, toss it inside to Ennis, who shows her post skills, spinning into the lane and hitting the fadeaway. Angie McAdams had a nice game for the Cats as she nails the top of the key three. But the Irish extend their lead as Lewis tosses inside to Talo Liaparesa, who was tough all game long for the Irish, who lead by six in the third. But here's McAdams again, another three to close the gap to three. And then Ennis ahead to Rachel Harvey, who finishes, and the foul as the Wildcats tie the game at 40-all. SI with a two-point lead late, but two free throws by Liaparesa sends the game to OT. And in the OT, the Irish take control. Lewis banking at home as the Irish win it by seven. Liaparesa leading all scorers with 17.